I'm in the mood for makeup tutorial, 'cause that's what relaxes me. If I want something that relaxes me, I'm in the mood for makeup tutorial. Also, like to wish my mom a happy birthday. If she ever gets to watch the channel, I wonder if I told her about it, but maybe I didn't let her know. Like, I shout you out. My mother's birthday is today, January 31st, the last day of January. I'm going through, a tutorial using Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. That's what I'm using. It has a nice stick to it so you can apply. I need something to hold this out of the way. That'd be nice. How about some music? Let's see what's on the gospel channel. Ooh, get me through. That's Wes Morgan. Hold on. I'm back. Trying to open this box. ColourPop. Two different sides. That's how I open this thing on. This is the palette. I can't pronounce it. By ColourPop. These are our shades. Very nice. Let's see. Maybe I might start with this orange. I'm not sure. Maybe we'll start with the orange one. This the darkest there. Let's try this one. I didn't want anything. All I did was prep my eye. Yeah, remember, young lady on. Just to try to look directly at the mirror while you put it in the crease, like right here. Look directly ahead. This is not helping me. Oh, I like the song. What was that? Fresh Start. Fresh Start. Worship Mention 2018. We'll do this orange here in the crease area. And I guess while you're doing it, you could be working your way up. Get it, girl. Name Friday. Go on, worship. It's called Mention. I'm used to doing this too. I think I know what my crease is. I did want to put tape on each end of my eye this way. I'm trying to see if I can even get it on here, but it's going on pretty good. That's fine. It looks like I need more on this side. A little more of this, this orange color. It didn't come with names. I don't think it came with names. Just some plastic. If the names on it, let me see. 1, 2, 3. Oh, so this orange one is called Release. Just realized they had names on the back. Sometimes doing YouTube is helpful. Up a little bit. Oh, I quite wipe it off. What was it I wanted to do? What can I just stand so sweet in the corner? It's behaving so good. It's something to take that off with. Okay, I could just probably wipe that off. I don't know if I would want to go in there. If it don't look right when I get off, I'll just wipe that out. Alright, what's that next color? Well, it's going to do black. Black is safe. I know we got this color. This gold, which is called... Let's do it. Nah, let's do it. No. I am curious, though. Gonna do black and then that this other color. What's this one called? This one's called Shake It Off. I'm addicted to putting black. This black is called Two Birds down here. Oh, and then I have this other one next to it. Oh, it's very small right now on the bottom. Textile. Let me try textile. I don't know. These don't match. Jesus. I'm probably putting this on my lid. Yeah, let's look at last tutorials I had a mirror. But I'm trying it just the camera only. That's why I'm looking so hard. I'm trying to see. Wonder what the black be too light. Too light. Little brush. I'm gonna try applying that black color on my eye, on the lid as well. See if I have any luck with that. A little bit. Get in there. Oh, being bad. Another little thing to hold this here. I'm gonna just kick back and think about how they're teaching me, who I've been watching. I watch a little bit of Sephora on YouTube and, you know, different. And I watch Jackie Aina. I mention her name a lot. And then there's also Nidra B. And Nidra, I've always watched Nidra. But I really paid attention to her last year, around December, and she was covering blending. This is probably not super bad. truth be told. I don't think it's not. I don't think it's bad. Sometimes I'm getting very upset and frustrated. I'm like, oh, I did it wrong. Nah, just take my time. Do what I can do. And little by little, what I want to do, I'll start getting better at it. I could go bright. The bright one, my treat. No, not my treat. Shake it off right here. Or... Want You Back up here. I'm just gonna play with Want You Back a little bit. I'm using this brush. Oh, it's going off. Oh gosh. I should want easier hairstyle. I'm gonna try to do it under my eyebrow. See if that does anything. It's a little bright. I don't know about this one. Oh. This is Shirley Caesar. If you have never really heard a lot of gospel music, you could say Queen of Gospel. I think Pillar would be better. One of those heavyweights. Let's see. There's another brush. That's black. Hopefully this is the one I use. I'm trying to clean up. I don't know if that helped anything. It's a little bright. I think I did better on this side. Should have went a little bit lighter. I'll be right back. Let me review my big mirror. Let's see how I'm doing with this. If I need to wipe off and try again. Thought I was doing bad, but no, this is fine. Thank you, Lord. Oh my. Now, where'd you put the... Let me locate my... I'm sorry. Yeah, this is fine. I thought I looked so bright. I thought I was doing it wrong, but it's fine in the my mirror. Not bad at all. In the world. I cleaned my face. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's get back in that. I'm trying to read. Oh, my treat. In case you don't know that one. Tap a little bit. This might be used for the bottom lash line. This here I'm using. That was Leave Them in the Hands of the Lord, 1993. Shirley Caesar. Never heard of that song till doing this here vlog. Right now, I want you to try a little bit at the bottom lash line. A little bit of this black we showed you. Brent Jones. I know that little man. That voice sounds familiar. I have a few CDs by him. I enjoy him. This is 2018. Oh, this is new. Brent Jones, Open Your Mouth and Say Something, 2018. Not bad. Is that good black? I'm giving it a try. Just keep on going. When it comes to makeup, have faith.
that?
Oh, phone case. I ain't real excited about that up here. The eyebrows. I haven't always been a fan. You can draw your own eyebrow. I've always used a pencil more. Should have been more curvier. I'm just trying to draw them on. Look, I ain't looking at that. Goodbye. Goodness, this hair. This is 2012, I think. 2012. Mm-hmm. Yeah, then she gonna do her makeup, then adjust it? Yep. I wanted to try on this green. I did try it off of camera. I can do the eyebrow just a tad better. You know. They're pretty. Don't make me shame. That's very nice. Let's see. One more time, okay? Hold on. I just flopped down. My hair just went where it wanted to go. Oop. We got some Too Faced lip primer. A little bright. She bright. A little Too Faced lip primer. Oh, look at that. Brent Jones, say something. This itty bitty, I got a little mini Fenty. They had two in a pack. They were selling them $13 down at my Sephora. So I could almost barely see what this says. This is all right. She's a little bright. Oh, Rashawn Mitchell. I gotta mess up a little magnifying glass. What's this little writing? It's so. It comes out like this. Try not to mess it up. Nope. Hope you enjoyed this random tutorial. I'm trying to get my look together for tomorrow. A little bit everywhere. I have some foundations I like to try, like Huda Beauty. No, not Anastasia. What's the other one? Fenty, I want to get that, and I want to try NARS. So, my biggest, I personally need like eyes and eyeshadows, so that's why we do a lot of eyeshadow tutorials, and you know. So at least we got 1, 2, 3, 4 colors on the eye. That did not come out good. That looks pretty good. Wash my face with wash my face, and most importantly, I'm very much old school, so I will use my washcloth, but I had to have this one. It only costs $10, $20 at ShopRite, and it's a battery operated, and you just hold it and you clean your face. And I don't have a 10 magnifying mirror yet. I have an 8, and I was looking at my face through that, and I was like, you get some truth through the 8 magnifying mirror, but the 10 will probably tell you all, show you yourself and your ancestors, and that's a whole nother thing. But I'm kind of happy with the look. So if I was to do this look for tomorrow with my outfit, I don't know if it's gonna be like more blue showing or more gray showing. It's a nice balance of color. So thank you all for coming through and watching. Hopefully I'm learning, inspiring. If not, well, for whoever just wants to know, sometimes as you get there, you want to learn how to do it like some of the greats, like Jackie Aina and Nidra B, and there's Sweet Sadie J. I like the way she applied her makeup, and oh gosh, why am I having a brain fart? It's right there. Thank you, Lord. Aging Gracefully. I like her. And, you know, I'm learning how to apply makeup best I can, and I keep watching till I catch it. I'm gonna catch it. Mm-hmm. I definitely want to get my lip pencils, because I know I should have a lip pencil with this. And that's great as a guideline. But I'm enjoying the color very much. Thank you so much for coming by. I hope you're enjoying some of this good gospel music with Sean Mitchell. He got up. That sounds like Dorinda Clark Cole. My mom, good one. My mom, wow, I look a lot like her. And my mom sings. We used to sing with my late aunt and uncles. And I can't say her age, so I won't get in trouble. But I wish I had a birthday today. This is January 31st. And I love her. So thank you so much for coming by. Continue to have a blessed one. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial.